We are at a crossroads in Arizona. The Maricopa County Board of Supervisors is trying to shut us down. The board is ignoring we the people, and we are not going to be silent. Please help and support us in Arizona. We need to blast the phone lines of the Arizona State Senate. Our Senate members have a huge vote that could change the course of history. The Senate will be voting to give President Karen Fan the authority to call for the arrest of one or more of the five Maricopa County Board of Supervisors. This has never happened before. We need to support our Senate Republicans who are fighting every day for us and our President Karen Fan, 602-926-5874. The Senate Republicans need to stand tall and demand transparency. Here are the numbers of members who may be sitting on the fence. Vince Leach, 602-926-3106. Rick Gray, 602-926-5413. Paul Boyer, 602-926-4173. TJ Shope, 602-926-3012. Warren Peterson is the chairman of the Arizona State Senate. He put out a tweet last night. The Arizona Senate is drafting a resolution of contempt against the Maricopa County Board of Supervisors for failing to comply with the Senate subpoena.
Hello, I'm Walt Blackman, state representative, and I represent Legislative District 6. We have something that's going on in this state. Elected officials like the Maricopa County Board of Supervisors have a responsibility to me and also to you to follow the letter of the law. That's why I suspect that there may be something else going on. The cover-up is sometimes bigger than the crime. Get in touch with your legislators and make sure you hold them accountable.
Thank you all for all of your help.